my success in life has happened because of words and books. Reading is what changed the circumstances of my life around and let me become a Supreme Court Justice.